In this week's video, we're going to be covering the solid chaining brought to us in Mastercam 2020. So we're going to select the model chamfer toolpath and use the open edges and cavities selection filters to select our areas. And in Verify, you'll see that the model chamfer toolpath adjusts the start and the end of each contour so as to prevent gouging of the part.